Hi, my name is Tom. I'm an American expat living in the Philippines. The purpose of this channel is to help those new to hydroponics. I personally had no experience at all when I started, and I'm still learning. It all started with a little greenhouse just to see if we could get anything to grow. I called this my proof of concept. The two guys here are brothers, Mario and Remy. They admitted to me later that everyone around here, including their family, thought I was crazy if I thought I could grow plants in nothing but water. We used all local materials to keep the cost down. Bamboo for the NFT table and outside greenhouse structure. Mosquito netting for the sides and top to keep the bugs out. Gutter downspout for the NFT rails. And a fish tank pump and plastic tote for the reservoir. Instead of building or buying a screen door, we sewed a zipper into the mosquito netting. As you can see here, we were able to be successful. We did grow some things. You see here some pachay, mustasa, which is bok choy, and mustard greens, but mainly we grew lettuce. It didn't taste very good though. I'll leave the reasons why for a future video. We did use the local hydroponic store for solution and for our nutrient solution. So that was very helpful. We also got some seed trays and some other things from them as well. We're very lucky to have somebody nearby. Okay, so after the proof of concept, we decided, well, you know, this works, and we did. We were able to get the lettuce to taste a little bit better. So we took a look at the land next door to my house and decided, well, let's go ahead and build a large greenhouse and see if we can do this on a little larger scale. Again, I'll leave the construction and the construction materials for the greenhouse to a future video. Just suffice to say, we really didn't know what we were doing, but we kind of made it up as we went along. Everything turned out pretty good, and it seems like bamboo was a pretty good decision because we had a typhoon about mid-season and the wind blew and we saw some roofs blow off, but our greenhouse made it safe. So I think overall we did a pretty good job. And you can see here the different steps, and as we went through and we built it, and eventually we got lettuce to grow. So I'm going to end the video right now, and we'll leave some of the other things for future videos. But we did learn a lot of things in this journey to make our lettuce taste better, to make it grow better. We learned a lot of things about germination. And I'm going to share that with you, and hopefully you'll avoid making some of the same mistakes that we made. Well, thanks for watching, and if you liked it, please subscribe. As you can tell, probably tell, this is my first YouTube video, and hopefully things will get better from here on. As I'm already working on the next video, I think is going to be on germination and some pretty neat things that we learned there. So again, thanks a lot for watching, and God bless.